It's here where you can make the big things happen. Because you're not just building the biggest ship engines in the world, you're moving half of all global trade with your work. You follow in the footsteps of Rudolf Diesel, for with diesel and gas engines, you move the whole world. You're not just developing generators or turbines, you're helping the wind when Mother Nature is out of breath. We are the engine of a globalized world, and each and every one of us gives this engine wide.